Hey, how's it going? I'm the Card Sharp. Thanks for tuning in to a new episode of Quick Play. So this game is called Chasing Static. You can download the demo on itch.io or Steam. I downloaded this from itch.io. The full game has yet to be released. This is supposed to be a psychological horror short story inspired by the 1980s sci-fi horror movies, which is right up my alley because I grew up in that era. Also, and I like the way they described the graphics, they do use PS1 style graphics, but they describe it as lo-fi, hi-fi, crunchy, low-poly visuals. That is a really great way of describing PS1 style graphics. It also says here, a self-contained story with an average playtime of 2 hours. I'm sure that's referring to the full game and not the demo. But if it is the demo, clearly we're not going to go through it because this is Quick Play, as the name of the series says. Before we begin, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you're not already part of the channel. All right, let's get into it. Oh, I really like the use of the VHS style graphics. That is always a plus for me, for anyone who grew up in that era. Oh, that is so cool. Even the main menu is VHS style graphics. That is so cool. This reminds me of another game I featured here on Quick Play called September 99. I'll link it below. Definitely watch that. All right, let's get on to new game. Not supposed to litter, my friend. It looks really promising so far, just from the graphics alone. Oh, we're on the other side of the road. On the other side of the road and on the other side of the car. Roadmap. You should have done this while you're pulled over. Okay. I don't know what that is, but X marks the spot, so. Welcome to the town of Hearth. Oh. Is that a vision into the future? Last stop, 2146. 946. Last stop cafe, okay. So far, so good. It's quite promising, actually.
The battery's dead.
Oh, and there's voice acting. Well, can you just take it with you?
The battery's dead.
Okay. I guess not. Alright, let's see if there's anything else we need. No? By the way, I don't have my heart monitor. I was lazy to put it on. Shift to run. Okay, somebody's bike. All day breakfast. $2.99 is pretty cheap for a fry-up. Okay. A weathered old menu with illegible writing. Okay, well, let's stop for some coffee and, I don't know, maybe a slice of pie.
Christ alive!
A Naira?
You almost gave me a heart attack. Let me guess. Got lost in the storm?
Oh. It's been a long day. I'm headed east. I'm headed east.
Headed east? Oswestry?
Oh. So, do you want the good news or the bad news first?
Hit me with the bad news first.
Okay. Go on, hit me with the bad news first.
Venus, I like it. Well, you missed the turning. It's like half an hour back the way you came.
Oh.
Good news is, I know the way. We'll be headed that way myself soon anyway.
This time doesn't look like...
Way, if I can bum a lift.
Sure.
Okay.
To be honest, I could do with the company.
Wasn't looking forward to cycling in this rain anyway.
That was her bike outside.
No, I'll kick your ass if you try anything.
Hey, I'm just relieved to be off that road. Where are we, anyway?
Welcome to the Last Stop Cafe. Best coffee this side of the A5. Don't get a lot of customers these days, though.
This scene reminds me of the beginning of Silent Hill.
Help yourself to coffee. I'll be done in 5.
Okay. What's the specials? A list of today's specials.
So I never caught your name.
Chris.
Oh, it's Chris.
Chris. Right. Nice and simple.
Yeah. It was my dad's name. My grandfather, too.
Ah, okay. Chris the 3rd.
My parents weren't exactly ones to break tradition.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Chris. I'm Anaira.
I used to know someone called Anaira.
Anaira?
It means winter, right?
Close. Winter is Giaf. Anaira translates to snow.
Oh, my Welsh is a little rusty.
Welsh?
Hey, I'm impressed. Most English folk can't even read the road signs.
Well, neither can I, apparently.
So what brings you to this neck of the woods?
I
really don't know, actually.
Well, I buried my dad today.
Ooh, are we just...
Oh,
not, I guess so.
I'm sorry.
It's fine. We didn't exactly see eye to eye.
Yeah, my dad left when I was 6.
Screw that. I'm taking the whole pot.
10 years later, wanting to play Happy Family. I still get calls from him. Not that I ever answer.
Family, eh?
I'll be finished up soon. Then we can hit the road.
I don't know. Maybe it's just me, but I find it odd that she's very open. She just met me, and by all accounts, I am still a complete stranger to her, and she's already asking me for a ride. Granted, it would be appropriate because it is raining outside, but I don't know, it's just odd. Then again, this was probably during a time when it was, you know, pretty innocent, not like the times now where... getting a ride from strangers is kind of iffy. Okay, what is it? Anaira? You already wiped that table. Can we get going? Alright, let's put this here. Let's go back outside and see if we can... I'll stick around for a bit.
That's a tip, you know. Thanks, though.
You're welcome. Can I sit down? Okay. I mean, I don't intend to dirty up the tables, but... It's just odd for me to just stand here waiting for you. Okay. Well, let's go back in here. Let's turn this radio on. We cannot. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Stereo. Oh. Oh, I see. Okay, so I thought when she said help yourself to some coffee, picking up the cup was enough. Apparently not. Can I? You know what, I'll have to stay over here. Let's see if we can talk to her again. She's busy. She's busy doing the same thing over and over again. Okay. I mean, I thought there was coffee in the cup already. And you know what? It's a little after midnight, okay? I'm quite sleepy. Quite tired, actually.
could you deal with that?
Deal with what?
Just mess with the dial until it finds a signal
the
again.
Stereo, okay. The radio. Well, why did it suddenly turn on? There. How's that? Not exactly my type of tunes, but hey, it'll do. Anira, would you like some coffee? Oh, can we no longer go in here? Oh, you can. I was just Anira?
Again, that's the second time this week.
Can I put my coffee
down?
Hold on,
I've got a lighter here somewhere.
Hold on, let me... Oh, okay. Yes.
See, this is why I love smokers.
You love smokers?
You wouldn't mind taking a look, would you? Fuse boxes in the back.
Sure.
Okay, I guess.
Last time I was waiting 4 hours for an electrician.
Okay. All right. Is there a way around the loo? Okay, I can already tell that Anira's a pretty high-maintenance girl. Complete stranger, bumming a ride off of me.
So, what am I looking for
now
here?
She wants me to be the electrician.
There's a fuse box in the kitchen!
Kitchen. Right.
Why don't you come out here, come with me, and show me? Please? Oh. Lights only. Okay.
Hey, Anira, a bunch of these fuses are fried.
Should be some spares in there somewhere.
Oh, come on, girl. Why don't you come over here and show me? Well, why would there be fuses here? Whoa, all right. Sure. I mean, I just looking for some fuses. Okay, no crouching. That's Jant. Maybe we can use my father's journal. Okay. Okay, there we go. Let's take this back out. Why would you have a fuse in a drawer that you have potatoes and knives? I don't know. Anira's weird. She's a very odd girl. Oh. Okay, so this one is fried.
The fuse is dead.
Yeah. And this one. So let's use this one.
There's no use for the fuse here.
Right here. Okay. That should do it.
Hey, no need to thank me or anything. Anira?
What is that? Why is the music like that? Oh my... Somebody didn't like her coffee. What the hell happened to her? She was pinned up on the ceiling. This is definitely giving me Silent Hill vibes. Whoa. Okay. All right, so I have to go into the woods. Okay. All right. So she's no longer there. I'm guessing we have to find Anira. I mean, she still needs a ride home, right? Okay. There was a cassette tape player, some sort of tape player. Polaroids. Okay. All right. I don't think we can go through here. Yeah. Before we go outside, what was that? I saw something. What did it say? Oh, cafe exit. Okay, before we do that, though, I want to read this. To whom it may concern, packed into the pages of this book, you will find my life's work, a means with no end, a fruitless garden. 30 years of questions with no answers. I fear that these questions, juxtaposed with concepts so foreign they can drive a man insane, will never find their answers. Much like my own hollow ambition, some things never come to fruition. I only hope that these tattered pages may serve to prove that we are more than ourselves and that our perception of reality is merely a veil over our own ideals and hunger to understand this world. I have many regrets. The garden is not one of them. Whoa. You know what? Okay. Yeah, let's just leave that. I didn't think it would be that much. Then again, it is a journal. All right. You know, Anira has her own problems. I think that we should just go. You know? I really think we should just go. The voice said don't go into the woods. They even destroyed her bike. Wow, it wasn't enough to kill her. They destroyed her bike. Oh, wait a minute. What did you do to my whip, bro? Just hold on. Hold up. Is there a way into the woods? There's no jump, so I can't jump over the fence. I mean, it is kind of messed up just leaving, but what else is there to do for me, right? All right. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Yo, that sucked bad. I'm sorry we had a lever. Still no battery, I know. It's not charged. Oh! Now, would that have happened if I didn't take out my phone? I think it was inevitable. But that was serendipitous. I will admit that. Okay, so the person driving must have been from the States. Lucky to be alive. Hell yeah, look at my old whip. Oh no, okay. No, and we can't, of course. Okay. Go over to the right. Whoa. Hello. What's going on here? What is that? Is that a sign? Oh, it is. Okay. What is this? Some kind of tower? It's transmission tower? I don't know. It's beaming red light, though. Okay. Do I still have the... Yeah, I do have the screwdriver. I know I don't need it. I just want it out. Got something on the ground. Oh, mushrooms. Right? Those are mushrooms. Are crystals? Okay, what is going on? Okay, there are more crystals over there. I'm guessing this path leads back to the car. Oh, the lake. Okay. Can we? No, we can't. Yeah. Okay, so we just went around in circles. Alright, so let's go back through here. I think there was a way on the right. Okay, let's go here. I did go around in circles. Oh, wait a minute. No. This is new. Oh, hello. I want to check this out. Oh, what the fuck? And you want me to go in there? The hexagonal fixture in the center. Let's try. Oh, no.
There's no use for the screwdriver.
Ah. Okay. Maybe there's something around here somewhere. There are a lot of these things here, patches of them. Ooh, a boat. Okay. There's no way I'm going out there in the middle of the lake. There's no way. Well, even if they were there, I wouldn't take it. There's no way. Oh. Hello. Oh, there's somebody in there. Hold on. Hi.
Oh, God. Oh, that smell.
There's a crank. Or the valve. Ooh, researcher Dr. Nisha Baines. Location, full range, strong displacement, singular source, clear audible chatter, further study advised. Okay. Yeah, we'll need this. Yo, I'm sorry, my dude. But whatever experiment you were doing, I mean, it's scattered all out in there in the woods. There it is. Clearly, whoever closed this by itself, and homie who took the valve, they don't want us going in here. But, you know, we're fearless like that. We're fearless. Oh, that's it? No! The full game will feature professional voice acting, 2 hours of original music, and an engrossing story complemented by non-linear exploration across multiple open environments. Oh man, I was getting into the vibe of that. I really like this. I liked the demo. Demos sometimes don't show a lot of gameplay or reveal a lot of the plot or story, but simply show you the mechanics and give you a feeling of what the game is going to be like, but still want you, still leave you wanting for more. This gives us a good idea of the story. But just a small part of the story to where it really does leave you wanting for more, and that aspect alone is what is pretty exciting about this game. So I'm gonna be on a lookout for this. I'm gonna wishlist this on Steam, If you guys would like to try it out, all of the information is in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way through. I love the support. It really means a lot. As always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Later.